You know, I got two girls, so, you know, I'm trying to catch it and everything, and we're having a good time. We're dancing.
Corey's thinking he's all, like, you know, smooth and cool. He's just going to lean back and lean on the couple.
I'm getting twerked on, and I'm reaching back, but there's no wall. And sure enough, man, I take a tumble.
So Corey goes back. Oh, let me grab Jenna.
I'm not falling alone. If you want to sit there and push it on me, you got to fall with me. You got to feel it. I didn't want to get embarrassed on camera, so right when we fell, I kind of just got up and went to my section and poured a drink. You know, trying to play it real cool, not like I never fell, like one of those.
I'm a grower, not a shower.
What's Vendetta?
Kayla, it's been fun. We've had a good time, but now she's gone. So, MTV, we need a poll going right now. Who will Corey hook up with next in the house? I need the candidates. We need to start eliminating some names. So let's see the poll. Let's see the results. America, what do you have to say?
Five. Nice. That answer's wrong.
Schmashley is in the building. Right now, you know, I'm seeing four sets of tits, you know, and this is a free pay-per-view. All I can do is support my partner in everything she does. I have her back more than anybody, except for Jamie. He's literally behind her, having her back. I support you, Ashley. Let's get this money.
Okay, so, I was gonna say basically.
I mean, basically, you dirty a dish, clean a dish.
Basically, I stick my head in the box.
Basically, I just killed him.
Today's basically he's going after this like he's a frog.
Yeah, basically. So basically, and I'm basically, Bananas goes, hey. Basically,
I'm just gonna be cheering them on, man. Tell them chew, 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 spit, spit, spit.
And all the pizza's basically gone.
I just basically think because Dario. So Dario's gone, so. So basically.